Today I'm doing kitchen stitch on the toe of the sloth sock. How I remember is we knit off and knit and leave on. We purl off, purl and leave on. Knit off, knit and leave on. Purl off, purl and leave on, and continue to the end. And then when we have finished that at the very end with our tail, we then go through to the inside of our sock with the needle and the tail and weave it in on the inside. And that's how it's done.